Warning article contains graphic images. The Naval Air Station Whidbey Island in Washington admitted one of its aircraft was involved in drawing lewd images in the sky Thursday. Residents of Okanogan County, Washington, sent photos of the obscene skywritings to KREM. The photos resembled a phallic symbol. One woman told KREM that she was upset and was unsure how to describe the drawings to her young children. Three U.S. Navy aircraft carriers operate off Korean Peninsula. Officials from the Naval Air Station Whidbey Island told Fox News in a statement that the drawings were wholly unacceptable and have begun an investigation into the incident. The actions of this air crew were wholly unacceptable and antithetical to Navy core values. We have grounded the air crew and are conducting a thorough investigation, and we will hold those responsible accountable for their actions, the Navy told Fox News in a statement. The Navy apologizes to anyone who was offended by this unacceptable action, the statement concluded. The Federal Aviation Administration told KREM that the graphic drawings did not pose a safety risk and there was nothing it could do about it. Collision worries prompt Navy review of all staff, ships. The FAA official told KREM they cannot police morality,